Brazil drew 1-1 with Senegal in a friendly in Singapore on Thursday as their run without a win stretched to 3 games, the longest since coach Tite took over in 2016. Roberto Firmino opened the scoring for Brazil after 8 minutes when he ran on to a pass from Gabriel Jesus and chipped the ball past goalkeeper Alfred Gomes from close range. Both sides had chances to get a winner, but Senegal will rue missing an opportunity to beat the 5-time world champions. Africa's highest-ranked team matched a full-strength Brazil throughout, with Maine hitting the post with 5 minutes left. The stalemate comes 3 months after Tite led Brazil to the Copa America title at home and follows last month's 2-2 draw with Colombia and 1-0 loss to Peru. Brazil's next match is a friendly with Nigeria, also in Singapore, on Sunday.